It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely, not for very much longer. I've got to keep control. I remember doing the time warp, drinking those moments when the black whips hit me and the voice would be calling, let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's just a jump to the left and then a step to the right. With your hands on your hips, you bring your knees in tight. It's a pelvic thrust that really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's so dreamy, oh fantasy free me, so you can't see me. No, not that at all. In another dimension, with voyeuristic intention, well secluded, and I see all. With a little bit of a mind flip, you're into the tan slip, and nothing can ever be the same. Your spaced out sensation, like you're under sedation. While I was walking down the street, just a hammer and a thing, when a snake kicked off a guy, gave me an evil wink. He shook me up and took me by surprise. He had a pickup truck and the devil's eyes. He stared at me and I failed to change. Time meant nothing, never would again. It's just a jump to the left and then a step to the right, with your hands on your hips. But it's a pelvic thrust that really drives you insane.